Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for part two of Yes 666? It came out. Let's check this out. Let's go right here. Oh no. What? I want closed captioning. Well, sure, I'll do closed captioning. Guess 666 part 2.
What do you know about Guess 666? I'll tell you in a moment, but first, I need to know what you know about him. I was told he was a genetically mutated guest.
Sure.
Other kids thought he was a bit odd and had no friends. He became lonely and committed suicide, but his ghost still haunts unsuspecting victims to this day. I didn't believe it until he killed Veronica right in front of my eyes. I still don't know if it's real, or if I'm just imagining it. Was Guest 666 because I saw him kill too. Oh, now I remember. You're the guy who found those three boys murdered at the school last year. Those boys were evil. Really evil. They bullied me all through our high school.
Hey, I recognize
that. I reckon they'd be up to something like always, so I decided to follow them that night. All of a sudden, I heard them screaming, so I ran up to the window and looked inside.
Oh my god.
I saw him.
Guest 666.
Was gone.
Oh my god.
I told the police, but they didn't believe me. Most people think I killed those boys. I'm an outcast, Emily. I wore the hood to stay hidden. They never had any evidence to convict me, though.
Hey, darling. This shows enough now. Then I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Thanks, hon.
Come back to my place. I'm sure we can find out a bit more about him.
Wait. What on earth?
I gotta quickly go to the bathroom. I'll be back in a sec. Yeah, sure. Second door on the right.
I have a bad feeling about that place. Oh my god.
Hey. Oh. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, okay. If you're sure. Look at this. I found a really old news report on the death of Guest 666. It might be able to help us uncover more information about him.
I guess, yeah.
Play the video.
Yeah.
Treating the death of Guest 666 at Roblox High School as suicide. It appears that he jumped from the top of a school building at 3 p.m. yesterday afternoon. I have with me another student at the school that perhaps knew Guest 666 best. Thank you for joining me, Timmy. Can you tell us a bit more about Guest 666?
Sure. I didn't know him all that well, really. He was a quiet guy and a bit distant, but honestly, I think it's a bit strange for him to take his own life.
Mm-hmm.
Personally, I think not even he'd be cut out to do something like that.
Yeah.
Thank you. Two boys were seen running away from the scene, but were later released without charge after police questioning. Jeff Golding, reporting for Roblox News.
Okay, I have a bad feeling about flickering lights. Yikes. And what happens next? Big trouble. Yikes!
Quickly! Get out of here!
Oh god. Who are you?
What on earth are you? We overheard your conversation at the cafe today.
What?
We know the real.
I recognize those hair. They're guests. Look at those shirts. They're guests.
Real story behind guest 666 and part 2. Look over there! At the high school!
Oh no.
Quickly, follow me, Emily!
That
you're writing a really important email.
Oh, come on. Not an ad.
Hey! Look up there!
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no.
We've got to go, quickly!
Jerks.
Leave her alone!
Yeah. You're a savage.
You killed Veronica, Emily. At least I can now enjoy avenging her.
Oh, come
Emily
on.
Didn't kill her. Stay out of this, boy. This is between us and Emily. I won't let you hurt her.
Yeah.
Find it. You asked for it.
Oh, no. No. 3.0. No. Guys.
Stop.
I know they might be jerks sometimes, but no one deserves this.
You don't need to do this. Do you remember who we are?
I know. I knew it! Oh, flashback. So cute.
Wanna be friends? No!
That's the same voice as 3.0. No.
We never meant to kill you. It was an accident. We lost our grip and you fell. I'll never forgive myself for what I did, and I'll feel guilty for the rest of my life. We realized what was happening when we heard those two kids talking in the cafe earlier today. We followed them home and then waited around a while. We've decided to give ourselves up and tell the police everything. But please, put those girls down. We're sorry for everything we've done. We won't bully you or anybody else ever again. It's okay. I forgive you guys.
Oh. What? Oh, I remember. Okay, now I see why they're about to push a girl off a building. Yes! Yes! Hospital?
Welcome back here.
Justin, look! He's awake!
Welcome back, mate. It was fortunate you fell into a bush.
We figured out why Guest 666 was killing students. We saw that first attacks were random, but me and Justin found out he was targeting the bullies.
3.0?
I had been bullied by three boys. Emily had been bullied by three girls. And Guest 666 had been bullied by other guests because of his appearance. It was wrong of him to kill those students, but it was clear to see his revenge was driven from the horrible past experience he had.
Exactly. And thanks for saving my life, 3.0. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here.
No problem. That's what friends are for.
Yeah. Is that the end? Okay, so zooming out, how much longer do we have?
Aww. Yeah, take that. Oh, hey, Dave, what are you playing?
What am I playing?
What am I?
Hey, Fred, wanna come play with us?
Yay. So cute. That's so cute. I'm a midget. Drop down brain art. Nice. Oh. Hi, I guess. What's this? Okay, that is good. How is that even a drawing? Whoa. More fan art. Ooh. So that was cool. Hopefully you guys all liked part two of Guest 666, a Roblox horror story, part two. And if you like it, make sure to subscribe. I already know how you subscribe, and you guys already know. So, bye!